President, please be seated. The court is now in session.
Reprise des débats.
And the chamber decides to give more time to the defense, the two defense teams, 15 minutes.
Deux équipes de défense.
And today the hearings will last until 11:45 so that we can conclude the hearing of the testimony of this civil party. And now the floor is given to the defense team for Mr. Nunjie Kopa to resume the questioning.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
I would, with your leave,
avec votre autorisation,
like to request the AV,
je souhaite demander à la régie
unit to show two clips in a row
de diffuser deux
the first
passages
clip is
vidéo.
The conversation
d'abord, une
between
conversation
the civil party
entre
and,
la partie civile
the sister of her first
et
husband,
la sœur de son
that
premier
is
mari,
from 31 minutes, 22
minute
seconds,
31, 22
till 34
à
minutes and 26 seconds.
26 secondes.
And then this, the second
ensuite,
clip, Mr. President, is from
41:00
till 43, and that's her discussion,
or
conversation rather, with when she shows this particular photo.
Moment
so,
auquel elle présente
in order to speed up things, with your leave,
un peu plus tôt, afin donc
the two clips in a row.
Les choses, je souhaite que les deux clips soient diffusés l'un après l'autre, avec votre autorisation.
President, yes, you may proceed. And AV unit, please show the video clip as requested by the defense counsel, Copper.
Demandé par la défense.
ខ្ញុំជួបបងឯងនៅវត្តហ្នឹងវាកាលហ្នឹងខែខ្ញុំមកខ្ញុំជិតឆ្លងហើយបងខ្ញុំថ្លង់បដ້ອຍហ្នឹងណាឯងខ្ញុំឃើញបងឯងនៅស្មាបងឯងនៅវត្តអានៅបលែងដេងអានៅដេញអាប់ឡាញដេងយើងព្រៃធំហ្នឹងណាមានដឹងបងឯងនៅបាក់មេឃនេះណាដល់ពេលខ្ញុំជួបបងឯងនៅបាក់មេឃហ្នឹងចង់មកលេងជាមួយបងឯងចង់សួរធ្វើដឹកថាចង់ដឹងរឿងការពិតរបស់ខ្ញុំការពីសម័យខ្មែរក្រហមហ្នឹងរៀបការប្អូនបងឯងហ្នឹងពេលគេរៀបការ ខ្ញុំដូចឆ្ងល់ថាមិនបានជាខ្ញុំមិនគាត់ទៅជួបគ្នាកាលហ្នឹងណាដូចថាចង់ជួបចង់សួរថាបងឯងហ្នឹងមិនកងឲ្យលោកដឹងខ្លះអីចឹងណាហើយដល់ពេលចឹងបងឯងមានដឹងមុនអត់ទេអត់មានបានដឹងទេហើយដឹងថាកាលពីដំបូងអស់គេឲ្យវាទៅនៅកងច្រឡាត់អីកងកាងណាច្រឡាត់ស្រុកគេរួចគេផ្សាយមកតាមសហគមន៍ហ្នឹង ក៏គេវាឲ្យវានៅកងជួចាដល់ពេលគេកំណត់រៀបការហ្នឹងវាបច្រើនគូបានដឹងណាខ្លះដល់គេប្រាប់ថាប្អូនដែរហ្នឹងឯងក៏មិនបានពេញចិត្តហែងទៀកទាញឲ្យសួរអីដែរក៏អត់ទេអត់ដឹងដែរដល់ពេលគេការបានដឹងគេប្រាប់ថាប្អូនមិនឯងត្រូវរៀបចាស់ពីណាវិញអ្នកប្រាំអាហ្នឹងក្អុំអីអីហ្នឹងអ្នកនៅជាមួយគ្នាហ្នឹង បានស្គាល់ប្តីខ្លួនឯងរៀបការសម័យគ្រួសារការសម័យខ្មែរក្រហមហ្នឹងអត់ដែលស្គាល់មុខគាត់ខ្ញុំចង់ចាំជាមួយគាត់នោះវាគ្មានកន្លែងចង់ចាំថាឲ្យពាក្យល្អដាក់ប្អូនបងឯងអត់ទេគ្មានដែលបានថាដឹងថាល្អយ៉ាងម៉េចអាក្រក់យ៉ាងម៉េចប្រដេកមិនដែលទល់មុខគ្នាហីក៏មិនដែលមើលមុខគ្នាហីក៏មិនដែលដេកថាឲ្យមានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពក្នុងខ្លួនទេបងខ្ញុំជួបអត់មានចិត្តថាប្តីខ្ញុំបងខ្ញុំ ຖືອີ່ຫນ່ອຍນາອາດມີຈັບອารมณ์ສູ່ຄືທໍາໄມເອົາຫນ່ອຍນາອາດອາດແດ່ບານຖ້າຄືແຕ່ຈູບຄືດັ່ງຕາປິຕຶກພ្នែកຫມອງແຕ່ຈູບຄືດັ່ງຕາກອດນັ້ນກໍກອດສດັບຊ្លោບໃຫ້ດັ່ງຕາຄາຢູ່ຫຼັງດັ່ງຕາປີຈອນຍຸບງ່າຍກໍດັ່ງຢາອารมณ์ແຕ່ຈູບພະອົງອ້າຍຄືແຫຼງສົບໂດຍຍັງອາດສະຫຼັງຫຍັງບ້ອງສະເລື່ອງນັ້ນຈຸນນອນນັ້ນຖ້າມັດນາມັດນັ້ນຖ້າອົງການ
ព្រោះអីរបបគេផ្ដាច់ការអញ្ចឹងមកម៉ាត់ងាប់មកម៉ាត់រស់និយាយត្រូវរស់និយាយខុសងាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណឹងឯងតាំងពីជួបបងថ្លៃនឹងមកមិននឹកស្មានថាគាត់និយាយមកកាន់យើងអញ្ចឹងសោះ
chua quạt hai dương miền tập phía bằng mặt mặt lăng chiên môn dương cái lấy mơ tàu mê khmai có hòm ruo nó khôn phùm cho mùi khní dương chăng xua cái đai bàn tay dương mình hiên
Maybe it didn't come across the A48 unit. The second clip, please
Peut-être
play it
la
now
régie
on
n'a
the screen.
Pas reçu le
Thank
message.
You.
Est-ce que la régie peut diffuser le deuxième clip vidéo, s'il vous plaît?
Nia, cái lái rong đam bay, dương đã nhung mọi chế. Một bay.
Bay lên tia kia. Lên
tia. Bay lên này. Nia. Dương mình prom thì thơ bạc dương chẳng ấy. Hay dương đăng thơ mệt. Bởi dương thu nâu trong lúc bỏ kìa. Thì lọt dương chẳng ấy.
Nói xa mai nóng ca là người úp nhầm chẳng. Nâng nơi tuổi xa lại lâu nâng ưu việt tạm anh. Mà anh phu chui.
Bà kì dùm lạp cho tập lập món ấy vì thù.
Đào bê tròn đất cam nâng nực. Xong bài tên dây dục có nhóm chùm này bóng nâng.
Đồng thơ mệt. Lâu sẽ ấy tiết không? Chúng ta sẽ ấy tiết.
Nhưng chơi tới chúng ta là phiếp chứ chạp bóng nhóm. Nhưng mà thầy tế cả nâng là toàn nhà chơi chiếc bị xóm rốm nó bóng chi xe máy nâng. Vì tù tàu mẹn ta rụp của nhóm mê cả xe máy nâng bần tay rụp đi chì rụp của nhóm chìa mẹ anh cái miễn kể đuổi của nhóm đại tế xe máy nâng cái miễn đuổi nhóm chẳng đại on.
Vì miễn chlóng cắt cực ta rụp nâng ai ta rụp nát đây mình thấy chắc.
Tại cái thót này miễn rương bần đại tế bóng cứ rương bật. Anh ấy nhóm khơi rụp nhóm được nhóm cho giấy nâng lại nâng lại cả than đuổi chìa tay tạc bộ vọt nhóm. Nó có lại nâng nhóm chưa chập phật nó có lại nâng. Tại nâng rụp, anh chị rụp bật. Chứ ai bất cài nâng việc mà hắn đi cả nâng.
Đừng tăng bất thơ mày.
Maybe we should have a moment, Mr. President.
Maître Cope, peut-être devrait-on marquer un temps de pause, Monsieur le Président?
Mrs. Civil Party, when you feel
Madame de la Partie
confident
civile,
to talk to us again,
lorsque
or calm enough,
nouveau,
please let us know.
Parler,
for the record, the Civil Party is crying.
N'hésitez pas à nous le dire. Pour la transcription, la Partie civile est en train de pleurer.
I can talk. I'm okay.
Je peux parler. Ça va. De la partie civile.
Madam Civil Party, before
civile.
The break, I asked you about the picture that you showed.
Avant la pause,
to,
je vous ai posé une question
Om.
Au sujet de la photographie que vous avez montrée à Om.
On in the film, you can see that you say this picture is real.
Et vous dites
my question
dans la vidéo
was when we stopped,
que cette
who gave you this
photo
picture?
Est réelle. Et la question que je vous posais juste avant la pause est qui vous a donné cette photo?
Mr. President,
Partie civile.
This
Monsieur le Président,
picture was to show me when I experienced such a ordeal. but
visait à me montrer
at the time,
le moment où j'ai vécu
there were no two men holding my legs.
Mais à ce moment-là,
only
il
my
pas deux hommes qui me tenaient
hands
les jambes.
Were
il n'y avait que
tied at the time, and my husband raped me.
Et mon mari m'a violée.
And this picture was shown to me as the to show that it was my case. In fact, the militiamen did not hold my legs. During the time, my hands were tied up, and I was raped. And I was told that I had to obey Anka, and if I had protested, I would have been killed. In fact, this picture was asked by me to draw it so that I could show to the mobile unit chief to ask some further questions. And at the time, they did like that to me, and if I had protested, I would have been killed.
And did you ask the filmmaker to make this picture?
De prendre cette photo?
I asked the people to draw the picture that the authoritarian regime mistreated me. I wanted to show to the foreign guests and also the courts to see what I experienced.
Now my question is the following. And correct
Maître
me if I'm wrong,
voici ma question,
but it seems
si je me trompe, mais
from
il
the
semble
footage that
d'après cette séquence vidéo,
is being told by you that this
de vous
scene that she
que cette scène
sees
qu'elle voit
has taken place at
Wildbeng.
Did you say to when you showed that picture that this
lorsque vous avez montré cette photographie, avez-vous
that it describes took place at
Wildbeng? Dit à Homme que cette scène représentée sur la photographie avait eu lieu à Wildbeng.
It happened at Wildbeng.
Réponse, c'était à Wildbeng. C'est là que
now in that same clip you also speak about
cette même séquence vidéo, vous parlez d'une cantine, d'un réfectoire.
In other testimony you spoke about
dans d'autres témoignages,
little houses where you
vous
spend
parlez de petites maisons
your first night. Is that
dans lesquelles vous avez passé
or
vos premières nuits. Est-ce que c'est à Wildbeng ou est-ce que vous pouvez nous en dire davantage?
Yes, it was at Wildbeng.
Réponse, oui, c'était à Wildbeng.
So you spend your first night and your second night with your husband at Wildbeng?
Question, donc vous avez passé votre première et votre deuxième nuit avec votre mari à Wildbeng, c'est exact?
That is correct.
And what
oui,
was Wildbeng?
Question A. Wildbeng, c'était quoi?
I did not mention Wildbeng, but I did say that it happened at a
Prolai
Rumdeng
village.
That was my understanding, but what is Wildbeng? Where is Wildbeng?
Où se trouve Wildbeng? Réponse.
Rumdeng village,
le village de
Rumdeng was the site of the dam when we were told to carry dirt
de la terre.
At the time. And at that location, dam was built by the special force.
Le barrage a été construit par des forces spéciales à cet endroit.
Maybe I'm not clear in my question.
Peut-être ne suis-je pas clair dans ma question, madame de la partie civile. Hum semble penser que ce que vous êtes en train de lui montrer a eu lieu à Wildbeng.
What is Wildbeng? Is that
qu'est-ce que c'est
Wildbeng?
Est-ce que c'est un village? Est-ce que c'est un centre de sécurité? Qu'est-ce que c'est Wildbeng?
Ja, nong vie tbai nung keu
after we got married at
Damroka,
we were sent to that location and seen all the event happened at that location. It was the place
de cet événement a eu lieu à cet endroit-là.
Where the authoritarian regime control
and
10 people could eat only a can of rice. And we were told to carry the dirt
1 cubic meter
deep
and
12 meters long.
Et 12 mètres de long.
Let me see if I understand what you're saying.
Maître Coppel, voyons si je comprends
yesterday,
bien ce que vous êtes en train de nous dire, Madame la partie civile. Hier,
your first and
vous
second
avez parlé
wedding
de
night.
Votre première nuit de mariage et de votre deuxième nuit après le mariage.
What happened there is not the same as what happened to you.
Ce qui s'est passé là-bas n'est pas la même chose que ce qui s'est passé à Wildebeeng et que vous avez montré à Homme. C'est exact?
I did not mention the name of Wildebeeng in the film, Mr. President.
Dans le film, Monsieur le Président.
Maybe there's something not correct with the translation, but
Maître
according
Coppel,
to the English subtitles,
Homme, mais d'après les sous-titres en anglais,
uses the word Wildebeeng. It seems that she is under the impression that the scene depicted on the photo
que la scène représentée
that
sur
you
la
said
photographie
happened to you
dont vous dites
took place
vous êtes
at Wildebeeng.
A bel et bien eu lieu à Wildebeeng. C'est exact?
It appears that counsel is asking
il
for
semble
speculation
que la défense est en train de demander à la partie civile de spéculer.
The civil party's understanding of what Homme was
ce
saying
que la partie
at the
civile
so,
pense que Homme a pensé à ce moment-là.
I'm not sure. I think he's referring
cela.
To something Homme says on tape. Is that
je ne suis pas certain, mais il me semble que
in the conversation
fait référence à ce que dit Homme dans la vidéo.
So it's not speculation.
Maître
it's in the direct
conversation. Dans la
conversation,
Homme parle bel et bien
so,
de après
I saw the term Wildebeeng, but I'm Wildebeeng not sure.
Plutôt.
L'accusation,
effectivement, il y a Wildebeeng, j'ai bien vu cela, mais la question n'est pas claire. La question consiste-t-elle à demander si Homme a demandé si c'était Wildebeeng? Maître Coppel, permettez-moi de reformuler, je serai plus précis. Madame la partie civile, la scène dans le film pendant laquelle vous parlez avec Homme et vous parlez de Wildebeeng,
et plutôt
où la scène pendant laquelle vous montrez la photographie, elle parle de Wildebeeng. Est-ce que vous comprenez que la scène que vous lui décrivez
took place at Wildebeeng? Is that also what
a
Homme
lieu
thought?
À Wildebeeng? Est-ce que c'est ce que Homme a également pensé?
She's asking for speculation. You asked her to
non, là, vous lui
know
de
what the other one thought or to tell us what the other one
l'autre
thought.
A pensé, ou de nous dire ce que l'autre a pensé.
I
heard in English.
Maître Coppel,
this is a direct conversation.
Mais c'est une conversation.
Homme, we can all see that, mentions Wildebeeng
direct. On voit que
in the scene where she's shown a photo.
Wildebeeng dans
so,
une scène
let me rephrase
on
again.
Est en train de lui montrer une photo.
Did
je
you
reformule.
Tell that the
avez-vous
picture
dit
that
à
you showed
Homme
her,
que
that that
la
took
photo
place at
que vous lui avez montrée avait eu lieu à Wildebeeng?
No, I did not tell
réponse,
her that.
Non, ce n'est pas ce que je lui ai dit.
Then my next question is,
début de l'intervention
did you
hear de Maître Coppel, avez-vous entendu
speak about
Homme
Wildebeeng
parler de Wildebeeng
in that clip I showed you?
Dans
and
cette
if
séquence
yes,
vidéo.
Do you know
et si oui,
why she referred to
savez-vous
Wildebeeng?
Pourquoi elle parle de Wildebeeng.
Wildebeeng was the location where she controlled.
Wildebeeng était
and
placée
she was
sous sa
the actual
c'était
killer,
elle qui était
said the civil
le
party.
Meurtrier, dit la partie civile.
I would have to read back the transcript, but
il me faudra relire la transcription, mais corrigez-moi si je me trompe.
You didn't mean to imply that the scene on the photo took place at Wildebeeng.
Correct or false? À Wildebeeng. Vrai ou faux?
It did not happen at Wildebeeng. In fact, it happened at Dam Rokal village. I, to my recollection, made mention of Pralai Rumdeng, and I would like to say that I never talked of Wildebeeng.
Very well.
Très bien.
I'll leave it at that. Miss Civil Party,
one
follow-up question in relation to the first clip.
Au sujet
you now saw back your conversation with
the sister of your first husband, Taksat.
Let me ask you concretely, why did you feel humiliated
vous êtes-vous senti
by what she had told you in that specific conversation?
Dans cette conversation?
On the day when I talked and also filed a complaint, it is better not to see them rather than And she told me that she did not propose to her brother to marry me. She learned this information from
other.
And I believe that Mr. President and everyone heard from the film.
I understand, but what was it that made you feel humiliated? What was it that made you apparently not believe what she had told you?
I am a Khmer or Cambodian woman, and when I asked some question to them and then received such answers, it is very embarrassing to me. I wanted to find the truth, and then the answers were given to me, and it's humiliating to me.
I understand, but was it humiliating because she lied, according to you?
Parce que d'après vous, elle mentait?
That is her business. I do not know how to respond to your question.
Je ne sais pas comment répondre à votre question.
Let me move on, Mr. President, with your leave. I would like to show the third and last clip. That is between 9 minutes and 40 and 11 minutes and 30. This is the clip where she speaks about the events during her first wedding night.
Pendant laquelle elle aborde les événements survenus lors de sa première nuit.
President, AV unit, please show the relevant video clip as requested by Council Corper. Please project it on the screen.
សម្រាប់ខោសម្រាប់អាវយើងអស់វាធ្វើបាបឲ្យស្លាប់ឲ្យលោកស្លាប់លោកមើលហើយវាឲ្យយើងចង់ដល់យើងឡើងទៅក្រោយអញ្ចឹងវាអត់មានធ្វើអីយើងមានធ្វើអីវាតើហើយវាចាប់ហែកអាវហែកខោកាលណាស្លៀកខោដល់ពីរជាន់វាហែកខោហែកអាវយើងហែកខោហែកអាវយើងចោលអញ្ចឹងវាចាប់បានខ្លួនយើងដល់យប់ទី 2 ដល់ទៅយប់ទី 2 បានពូជួយយើងបានរួចនៅយប់ទៀតប៉ណ្ណេះយើងនឹកឃើញនិយាយរឿងហ្នឹងអត់ចង់និយាយព្រោះកន្លែងហ្នឹងស្អប់ខ្ពើមវាកន្លែងហ្នឹងហ្មងស្អប់អាដែងផ្ទះវាហ្នឹង
hay mình đực khơi thà chăng vậy đại côn trâu chỉ loạn đắng đắng ấy tại dục những chơi đồng nè chơi lên cô lên độ ngạt ở trong những thực chơi ta hiệp ẩm mặt cái lại vì ở dương thì nấu được than là ruột than bẹt ấy những bị rồi mình sợ luôn dương đọc về luôn dương pin sờ lan pin xa tới vì thứ ba chặt dương từ riệp ca chỉ mũi bụi nông hay vì thứ ba dương lót nó hay giang lót mơ dương mất luôn anh cả bị chọc riệp ca nó anh đài nó chiến ơi bạn bàn tại đây khỏi những bên đánh đau xù anh tham bệnh on anh đái luôn anh chưa đái ấy thế này chiến anh sọp mà hạt đái na đến được số máy nông nghiệp pa mà sao nó còn ỏi chưa anh à còn bọt chảo đó thấy bọn anh ăn đẹp năm để độ tê rồi ngày nữa anh đã ăn năm.
Madame Silvapati, I only have a few questions in relation to this clip. My colleague will ask you some more questions.
D'autres questions seront posées par mes confrères.
There's two specific things I would like to ask you.
In this clip,
we can see. We can hear that it was your husband
on peut entendre
who asked
que c'est votre mari
them
qui leur a
to spy on us.
De vous épier.
Was it your husband who asked this?
Est-ce que c'est bel et bien votre mari qui a demandé cela?
At the time.
Réponse. À cette époque,
Pétion, Mr. President,
Monsieur le Président,
I read the subtitles
j'ai lu les sous-titres
in English
en anglais
and listened to the
et j'ai écouté
Khmer,
le Khmer
version and it did not say that the husband asked the
spy,
that the militiamen to spy on them.
Qui a demandé aux miliciens de les épier.
President, counsel, please reformulate your
Maître,
question.
Veuillez reformuler votre question.
In the film, it does not say that her
dans
husband
film,
asked the militiaman to spy on them. And if you are sure, please quote the exact statement from the document so that you can show to the
dites,
parties.
Citer exactement les références du document de façon à ce que
I presume I cannot
verify
this that the civil party lawyer is right.
Je présume,
however,
je ne peux pas le vérifier
English,
que l'avocat des parties civiles a raison. Toutefois,
this,
en anglais, c'est ce que l'on peut lire.
If you want to verify it, we have to replay. That's the only way. Or
do
you
copy it?
Because it's at the very beginning, I think,
if,
with your leave, Mr. President, we could
oui,
replay it again,
Monsieur
and then only
avec votre the
first minute or so. À
ce clip,
and then
en tout début
maybe
de séquence,
the interpreters can listen along.
Aux interprètes d'écouter.
President, every unit, please. Replay the relevant video clip.
Président, veuillez s'il vous plaît à la régie diffuser à nouveau
so
cette
this is
séquence
the last
vidéo.
Play.
Ce sera la dernière fois que cette vidéo sera diffusée.
We were told to get married. I do not know what their purpose is. The first night, I was held and my clothes were ripped off. And militiamen spied on us. My hands were tied up and to the back of my head, and my clothes were torn off. At the time, I wore
à ce moment-là, je portais
two pants.
Deux
my clothes
couches, deux pantalons.
Were torn off, and
mes vêtements
my body was held at the time. And for the second night, the uncle came to help me.
Then I withdraw my question. I was of
Maître
course dependent
Coco.
On the
alors,
English subtitles.
Alors je retire ma question. Je me fondais entièrement sur les sous-titres en anglais.
Madame Civil Party, then let me turn to my other question in relation to this.
Madame
clip.
De la partie civile, je passe à ma deuxième question qui porte sur
you
cette séquence
that,
vidéo. Vous dites
first night your husband grabbed you and ripped
votre mari
your clothes
vous a attrapé et a arraché vos vêtements.
You couldn't move.
Vous ne pouviez plus bouger.
And then at the end you say,
et à la fin, vous
he
dites,
took all, he took off all my clothes and
il
then,
a enlevé
quote,
tous mes
unquote,
vêtements
he managed
et ensuite,
to hurt
il
me.
A réussi à me and faire quote. Mal. Là, je vous cite.
It's,
il a réussi à me faire
question,
mal.
Ce
n'est pas une question facile, je l'entends bien, mais que voulez-vous dire
said,
lorsque vous dites
«
et il a réussi
me.
À me faire mal ».
Just seeking clarification, because I'm not sure if we're the quote that was just read is referring to the first or the second night.
Qui vient d'être lue se rapporte à la première ou la deuxième nuit.
She's talking about her first, the first night.
Elle
she says the first night he grabbed me and ripped my clothes off, and in that same sequence of words, she says he took off all my clothes and he managed to hurt me.
Il a dit, il m'a arraché les vêtements et a réussi à me faire mal. Ma question est la suivante. Dans la traduction anglaise, vous dites, il a réussi à me faire mal. Qu'entendez-vous par là, lorsque vous l'avez dit au réalisateur du film?
That's the point that hurt me most and that led me to lodge the complaint.
C'est l'aspect qui m'a le plus fait mal et qui m'a
during the filming process, I did what I could, although I cannot recall everything.
Je pouvais, bien que je ne me rappelais
and
pas
before
du tout.
That, I went to earn a living in Thailand for 2 years.
Je suis allé
and
vivre en Thaïlande
honestly speaking,
ans.
I cannot recall everything that I said during the filming.
Je ne me souviens pas
I
de tout ce que j'ai
my complaint so that I wants to cause the family justice and to find justice for the younger generation as well against those against the authoritarian regime. And what I mentioned in my complaint is that my memory does not serve me that well at present. Sometimes I forget a lot. I forget here and there, and sometimes I forget where I leave my money, and I have to take regular medicine
et je dois prendre régulièrement des médicaments
in order to assist me with my poor health.
Pour,
so please try not to repeat your questioning again.
Précaire.
Because I answered most of the questions regarding my marriage yesterday.
La plupart des questions relatives à mon mariage hier.
Madame Civil Party, let me ask
la défense, Madame de la partie civile,
in another way and more concretely,
je vais vous poser la
did
question différemment et en termes plus concrets.
Vous
et votre mari, avez-vous eu des relations sexuelles lors de la première nuit de noces?
No, we did
réponse,
not.
Non.
Or if it is stated so in the video or clip, probably that's a mistake.
Si cela est mentionné dans la vidéo,
but
peut-être c'est une erreur.
It is better to refer to my complaint.
Il est préférable de se reporter
and
à ma plainte.
I cannot recall everything that I said
je
in
ne
the
me rappelle
video.
Pas de tout ce que j'ai dit dans la vidéo.
I will move away from this subject.
La défense.
And my colleague will ask
je vais passer
you some more
à autre
questions.
Chose. Et mon collègue vous posera certainement d'autres questions.
Miss Civil Party, the woman that you speak
Madame
to,
de la partie civile, la femme
in that last clip, is that your friend,
à qui vous adressez
Jean?
Sur le dernier extrait. Est-ce votre amie, Jean?
There is no name by Jean, but the name is Chien.
Il n'y a pas de Chin, mais Chien.
I apologize for my more for
la
my
défense.
Pronunciation.
Je m'excuse pour ma prononciation.
Was she your best friend during DK?
Meilleure amie.
And is it correct that your children call her mom and vice versa?
Vos enfants l'appellent maman et inversement.
Yes. Under the regime, she stole a piece of potato for me, so
oui,
she sacrificed herself for me, and I loved her for that.
Je l'aime pour cela.
We befriended, although she was older than
amis,
me, and we became friends since.
Et depuis,
I recall clearly that when I was very hungry, she went to steal a potato and
faim,
gave it to me.
Elle allait voler des patates pour
one question, I have many others, but one question. Did you and your friend Chin have many conversations among
Chin.
Each other about what
Avez-vous
happened
tenu de nombreuses conversations
during both respective wedding nights?
Sur ce qui s'est passé lors de vos nuits de mariage respectives.
No, we didn't talk much.
Réponse non. Nous n'avons pas
she
beaucoup
came
parlé.
To visit me that night, and my
Elle
children were not with us, so
visite,
we sat in front of the house,
Mes
and we talked
là.
A little bit as what you could see in
nous,
the video.
Nous sommes assis devant la maison
well,
et nous
question,
avons un peu parlé, comme vous le voyez sur la vidéo.
Up,
la défense. Dernière
Madame
question, étant donné que le temps court.
Is there anyone
Madame de la partie civile,
that you know of who is still alive today?
Connaissez-vous
who can
une personne
somehow
encore en vie aujourd'hui?
Corroborate or confirm
qui peut, dans une certaine mesure, corroborer
your story?
Ou confirmer votre histoire?
Anyone of the 12
Je veux parler
couples that were wed with you?
L'une quelconque,
maybe a militia
une personne parmi les 12
alive,
couples? Ou alors un milicien qui serait encore en vie, un ami, une personne, quelle qu'elle soit, qui peut, dans une certaine mesure, corroborer tout ou partie de l'histoire que vous nous avez racontée. Un point d'éclaircissement.
She's referring to parts of any part of the evidence that the civil party gave.
De toute partie de la déposition faite par la partie civile.
Many discussions with other people,
la vidéo comprend de nombreuses discussions avec d'autres personnes
so
et cette vidéo corrobore une partie de la déposition, la défense. Je vais reformuler en disant toute autre personne que celle qui apparaît sur la vidéo. Je ne parle pas de Homme ou la sœur
who could confirm somehow what has happened to you?
Ou la sœur, mais plutôt toute autre personne qui peut corroborer ce qui vous est arrivé, madame.
There is none, and there is only me who can do that. Because
réponse
I
non.
Did not know who liked me and who thought of me during the regime.
Je ne sais pas qui
we did
sur
not
le
dare
régime,
to befriend anyone
on
during the regime.
Autorisé,
during the regime, if I called someone Bong, then I would
si
be beheaded.
Bong, alors, je serais, j'aurais
you.
Eu la tête coupée. La défense. J'en ai terminé, no. Monsieur le Président.
President, I now hand the floor to the
le
defense team for Kyo Sampan to put questions to the civil party.
De la défense de Kyo Sampan pour interroger la partie civile.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Good
morning, Madame Civil Party.
Bonjour, Madame de la partie civile.
I have some additional questions to put to you, in particular in relation to your age when you got married. Yesterday, you testified that you got married about 5 to 6 months before the arrival of the Vietnamese in 1979. You also stated that at the time you were between 15 to 16 years old.
Vous étiez âgé de 15 à 16 ans.
However, in the your document
E3/60348A,
you made mention that you were 14 years old.
Vous dites que vous étiez âgé de 14
and
ans.
That is at 0057 95 98
en Khmer.
And the English is at
0087 3734.
So please clarify the difference in your form and what you testified in this court.
cette disparité, nous expliquer cette disparité entre
le document et ce qui est venu de dire
à l'audience, l'accusation.
Number 4 of that document, she states, quote, I was forced to get married at the age of 15.
Dit, j'ai été forcé de me marier à l'âge de 15 ans.
In English, at least.
Fin de citation. C'est ce qui est dit en anglais.
I do not know about what you just said. In English, it's at
0089 1280.
That is document
E3/4779.
Says the counsel.
Dit l'avocat.
In document E3/60348A at EN 0057959598. That is on the first page, and I.
C'est la première page.
Believe the English is also on the same first page.
Que la partie correspondante en anglais se trouve également à la première page.
Again, at that
l'accusation.
That ERN, which is
une fois encore.
I've heard a couple of different document numbers now, but
nous avons the document des numéros number, de documents just différents. The last mais one la dernière was référence que vous venez de donner, E3/60348A, à l'ERN que vous avez mentionné, dit qu'elle a été forcée de se marier à l'âge de 15 ans. Fin de citation.
Allow me to add, in fact, there are two documents.
De dire qu'il another document
is also existing in Khmer, is E3/6034B, and it appears on the first page as well.
Et cette mention apparaît à la première page également.
In document 00409457, she mentions that I got married at the age of 14.
Je me suis mariée
so in this series of documents, she mentions that she got married at various ages, 14, 15, and 16 respectively.
And I'd like to get clarification from the civil party
why there is such a discrepancy.
Sur ces disparités.
Answer. I did not mention that it was 14 years old. However, I stated that it was either 15 or 16 years old.
Que j'avais entre 15 et 16 ans.
I was 14 years old when I was still with my mother.
À 14 ans, j'étais encore avec ma mère.
Questioned.
Question.
So you do not recognize the document E3/6034B, which is the supplementary information form
of you,
made on 29 June
2013.
Do you deny that document?
Refutez-vous ce document?
Answer, I said that I denied it because I did not mention the age of 14 years old.
Je n'ai jamais
I mentioned the number of couples who got married. It was either 12 or 14 couples.
J'ai dit que maybe le somebody who wrote down the complaint made a mistake. Peut-être
that's
que
what I said at the time.
Ma plainte, and I can't recall that. C'est ce que j'ai dit à l'époque et je m'en souviens.
You read and write?
No, I don't. And after I lodged the complaint, I did not review it.
Je ne l'ai pas réexaminé.
But I spoke about the number 13 or 14 when I refer to the number of couples. As for my age, it was 15 or 16 years old, because when I was 14 years old, I was still with my mother. However, yesterday, when you responded to your little co-lawyer, you said that there were 12 couples who got waived that day, including yourself, and it is not 14. So I don't believe this is a number that refers to the number of couples who got married. Am I correct?
Nombre de couples qui s'étaient mariés. Est-ce exact?
And so, yes, I spoke about the 12 couples.
Oui, je parlais
However,
des 12
when
couples.
I lodged my complaint,
I referred
to 14 couples, and maybe the person made a mistake and used the 14 as my age.
Une erreur et a plutôt consigné 14, le chiffre 14, comme étant mon âge.
Question. Allow now to refer to the period that you lived with your first husband.
Aborder la période où vous avez vécu avec votre premier mari.
Just reading the document you referenced, actually she says at one point I was only 16 years old at the time of the marriage.
Elle dit, je n'avais que 16 ans au moment du mariage.
This is 11-43-7-26. Or am I in the wrong document now?
E3/6034B says on English ERN 0114732 that she was 14.
Yeah, but on the layer lower,
further down, she says 16 years old. Elle dit qu'elle avait 15 ans. So on, as I said, on
11-43-726, she mentions in the narrative, I was only 16 years old.
Je n'avais que 16 ans.
Counsel, allow me to continue in the interest of time.
Permettez-moi de poursuivre.
And Madame Civil Party, I'd like to ask you about the time that you lived with your first husband. How long did you live with him before you left him?
Combien de temps avez-vous passé ensemble avant de le quitter?
Answer, I already answered that question yesterday.
Hier, j'ai déjà répondu à cette question.
Question. Can you please tell the chamber how
Question.
Long?
Pouvez-vous, s'il vous plaît, dire à la chambre pendant combien de temps vous êtes restés ensemble?
Yesterday I answered that question and I also made mention
hier,
of it in the video clip.
Et j'ai également
so I do not know
dans la vidéo.
What else should I say? And as I said, I am illiterate and my memory does not serve me well.
Dit, je ne suis pas instruite,
and I cannot think of the proper answer to that question.
Et je ne vois pas
President,
quelle réponse appropriée je peux
Madame
donner
Party, the council wanted to know how long did you live with your first husband
aimerait savoir combien de temps vous avez vécu
before
avec
you
votre
separated.
Premier mari avant de vous séparer.
It is a simple question.
C'est une question simple.
And of course, this is related to your personal living, and I don't believe
Bien
it is
sûr,
that difficult for you to remember.
À votre vie personnelle.
Could you please answer the council's question?
Il me semble que ce n'est pas si difficile.
Answer.
Et vous pouvez bien
we
vous en souvenir.
Did not live together after we got married since he went to his plowing
réponse,
unit while I myself went to carry human excrements to make fertilizer.
De labour, et
he
je
slept at a separate place.
Humains pour fabriquer des engrais. Il
dormait
à un endroit
during the
différent.
Initial 3 days, I did not work in Damroka village.
Je n'ai pas travaillé au village de Damroka.
And as I said, I only saw his face for a period of 3 days.
Je n'ai vu son visage que pendant 3 jours.
Question. Thank you. Can you tell the chamber the date
Merci.
That is the date that you parted your husband, that is you fled to see your mother at her house?
Date à laquelle vous avez fui
Do you recall
pour
when
rentrer
that
au domicile
happened?
De votre mère? Vous souvenez-vous? Quand cet incident s'est produit?
Answer, yes, I can recall that. I fled to my mother.
J'ai couru chez ma mère.
Question. And do you recall the exact date?
Vous souvenez-vous de la date exacte? Happened?
Answer, yes.
Réponse, oui.
I can. Question, please, answer.
Question.
Answer, I remember that I went to my mother to ask for help, and I met her for about 3 hours.
J'y ai passé
counsel interrupt.
À peu près 3
yes,
heures.
So we have heard that, but I want to know as to when, that is the date,
position, mais j'aimerais savoir quand,
the specific date,
à savoir à quelle date précise,
that you went to see your mother.
Vous êtes allé rencontrer votre
and
mère.
You said that was a period that you parted ways from your first
période,
husband.
C'est à cette période que vous vous êtes séparé de votre premier mari.
And it happened
réponse,
on the fourth night.
Cela s'est passé à la quatrième nuit.
Question. Does it mean that on the
question.
Fourth night you ran to your mother and then you returned?
Nuit, vous avez fui chez votre mère, puis vous êtes
and
rentré?
Did you return to your same sleeping quarter
êtes
or did you return elsewhere?
Chez vous, au lieu où vous dormiez, où vous logez, ou êtes-vous allé ailleurs?
Answer, I did not return to
réponse,
my original unit.
Je ne suis pas rentré à mon unité initiale.
But I went to Prolai Rumdeng.
Mais je suis allé à Prolai Rumdeng.
To look for Chien, whom I used to work with. And
Chin
you can see that also in the video clip.
Je travaillais. Et vous pouvez le voir également sur la vidéo.
Question.
Question.
Are you familiar with a pretum? What is it?
Connaissez-vous pretum?
Answer. Pretum.
Qu'est-ce que c'est?
And Prolai Rumdeng is
réponse, pretum et Prolai
the same. Some people refer to it as pretum, while others refer to it as Prolai Rumdeng because a big dam was built in that area.
Rumdeng parce qu'un grand barrage a été construit dans cette région.
Question.
Question.
You said that you went to Prolai Rumdeng in order to meet a friend. Am I correct?
Rumdeng pour rencontrer une amie. Est-ce exact?
Answer, yes, I went to look for my friend.
Réponse, oui. Je suis allé chercher mon ami.
Question. However, in document E3/4779.
Dans le document E3/4779.
At ERN.
Le RN.
That I mentioned earlier,
que j'ai cité
that is
tantôt,
my 00498825 French 00900950952 English 00891280
80.
You stated, and allow me to quote.
Vous dites, je vais vous citer.
I continue to pray Tom to live
j'ai
with my uncle.
J'ai poursuivi à pray Tom pour vivre avec mon oncle.
Name Com.
Appelé Com.
I stay there for a while.
Je suis resté pendant quelque temps.
End of quote. Can
je suis resté
you clarify to the chamber because you, in the document you said that you went to live with your uncle and now
chambre.
You just said you went to
dans
look for your friend.
On dit que vous êtes allé vivre avec
answer.
Votre oncle et maintenant vous dites que vous êtes allé chercher une amie.
Was at Dambroka who
Com
helped me. However, at Prolai
Rumdeng,
I did not mention that my uncle lives there because I went there to look for my friend since no one could help me during the fourth
étant
night.
Étant donné que personne ne pouvait m'aider durant la quatrième nuit.
Question.
Question.
You use the word Rukbek village.
Vous
do you know the location
village
of that village?
Rukbek. Savez-vous où Rukbek. Est situé ce village?
And that is in the same documents that I refer
c'est
to. That is a line below what I just quoted.
Que j'ai cité une ligne plus loin.
Answer. I
réponse.
Did not know Rukbek, or maybe
je
I forget about it. question. And you have an aunt named Anne.
Question. Et vous avez une tante appelée Anne?
Answer. Yes.
Réponse.
Aunt named Anne and uncle named Macomb.
Oui, ma tante but I Anne did not
mention that they lived in the area that
mais
you
je
mentioned.
N'ai pas dit qu'ils vivaient au lieu question. Que vous avez mentionné.
In your response, you said
question
that you.
Réponse,
in your statement, you said that you went to
Rukbek
village and you stayed with your aunt named Anne for one night. Does that refresh your memory that you made mention of this point in your complaint?
Vous souvenez-vous avoir évoqué ce point dans votre plainte?
Answer. I recall my aunt's name Anne,
réponse,
but I never lived
Anne,
in Rukbek or made mention of Rukbek in my complaint. Maybe someone who wrote it down made a mistake.
Ma plainte, peut-être celui qui a consigné
President, I don't have further question, Mr. President, and I'd like to hand the floor to my colleague.
Je n'ai plus de questions, Monsieur le Président, et je passe la parole à ma consoeur.
Bonjour, Madame Pen Sochan. Je m'appelle Antagissé. Je suis
Good morning, Mrs.
co-avocate de M. Sochan. Et je vais vous
My
poser
name
des questions complémentaires.
I am international co-counsel
d'abord,
for
je voudrais, puisque vous avez évoqué avoir rempli plusieurs fois des documents, évoquer avec vous les différentes fois où vous avez rempli des documents pour participer à ce procès. Nous avons à notre dossier
form,
un premier document
trial,
en date du 26 août 2009, document
E3-4779.
Un deuxième document en date du 29 juin 2010,
document
E3-6034A. Un document en date
we have another document dated
du 29 juin 2013, un document E3-6034B. Et nous avons également
we
un document dont a fait état mon confrère Copé tout à l'heure, qui est un recueil de témoignages dans lequel votre histoire apparaît, qui est le document E305-13.23.5, en date d'octobre 2012. Donc, ma première question est de savoir est-ce que vous vous souvenez avoir rempli un premier formulaire en 2009 et d'avoir fait des informations complémentaires pour ce procès en 2010 et en 2013. Est-ce que ça vous rafraîchit la mémoire?
Does this refresh your memory?
What are these documents?
Quels sont ces documents?
Le premier document de 2009 est le formulaire de renseignement sur la victime.
Is the victim's information
le deuxième document de juin 2010 est le formulaire d'information supplémentaire. Et le troisième document du 29 juin 2013 est aussi un formulaire d'information supplémentaire. Est-ce que ça vous rafraîchit la mémoire?
Does this refresh your memory?
I lodged a number of complaints. I do not know the content, the exact content of each complaint.
Je ne connais plus la teneur
exacte. This matter happened several years ago.
Cela
so
s'est
I cannot recall
precisely
what I mentioned in those complaints.
Je ne me souviens pas précisément de ce que j'ai dit dans ces plaintes.
Je comprends que vous pouvez ne pas vous souvenir précisément de ce que vous avez dit, mais est-ce que nous sommes d'accord que vous avez raconté les faits qui se sont déroulés dans votre vie et que vous avez indiqué les choses pour les raisons pour lesquelles vous portiez plainte devant ce tribunal?
You refer to the reasons why you lodged a complaint before this tribunal. Did you refer to the facts that underpin your reasons for lodging a complaint before this tribunal?
I recall that I lodged my complaints.
Réponse.
That's what I can recall.
Je me souviens d'avoir porté
and
plainte.
When I come to testify here, I was summoned by my lawyer.
Lorsque j'ai été invité à comparaître, ça a été par l'entremise de mon avocat.
D'accord, c'est justement un point sur lequel je voulais vous interroger.
Like
est-ce que au moment de votre première plainte, comme vous l'indiquez, devant ce tribunal, vous étiez accompagné d'un avocat, ou est-ce que vous avez rempli votre premier formulaire en 2009
tout seul? In English, we are getting a translation, filling out alone. This cannot happen with somebody who hasn't
Depuis
who can't read and write.
Inaudible, de la
But perhaps it's a translation issue.
Mais cela ne peut pas se passer pour quelqu'un qui ne sait ni lire ni écrire. Peut-être que c'est une question de traduction ou d'interprétation.
Je vais reposer ma question. Vous avez indiqué que vous avez porté plainte devant le tribunal par l'intermédiaire de votre avocat. Donc ma question est de savoir, au moment où vous avez rempli votre première plainte devant ce tribunal, est-ce que vous avez rempli ce formulaire avec l'aide de votre avocat?
Réponse.
J'avais un avocat.
It was my youngest son who had me writing the complaint.
Mon bon Benjamin,
that is also mentioned
fils,
in the video
m'a aidé
clip.
À rédiger la plainte. Et cela apparaît également sur la vidéo.
Told about my background to my son who wrote it down.
J'ai expliqué mon histoire à mon fils et c'est lui qui a tout consigné par écrit.
Est-ce que dans ce processus, est-ce qu'il vous a relu le formulaire que vous avez rempli
again,
avec son aide?
The form that you filled out with his assistance.
After writing, my son read it back to me
écrit,
in some parts.
A relu en
and I have filed the complaint
J'ai la
to the court through the bus company.
Par l'entreprise de par l'entremise plutôt de la compagnie.
Vous dites qu'il vous a relu certaines parties. Est-ce qu'il vous a relu la partie dans laquelle vous évoquez votre première nuit après votre mariage
after your marriage,
et les nuits suivantes?
And the following nights.
It was read back to me. But I could not recall which pages he read back to me and what parts he read.
Ni de quelle partie a été relu.
I went to Thailand to earn a living and my memory started to get worse.
Et c'est là
I had to go to Thailand to earn a living, otherwise I did not have something to eat.
Parce que sinon je n'aurais rien eu à
and
sous la dent.
Later on, I was invited to come and testify
et
by
et
the
ensuite,
lawyer. I was not prepared, in fact. I was in Thailand to earn a living. I did not verify the statements in the document. I depended on my lawyer and also on the court. I do not recall all what I said.
Je ne me souviens pas de tout ce que j'ai dit.
Je vous pose cette question parce que dans le document, le premier document de 2009, E3/4779, voilà ce qui est indiqué. À propos de la première nuit, et je cite à l'URN en français 00900951 à l'URN en anglais 00891280 et en Khmer 00499825. Mais la première nuit, je n'ai pas accepté de faire l'amour avec lui. Je l'ai supplié de ne pas me faire de mal. Cette nuit-là, il ne m'a pas forcé. Cependant, il y avait des miliciens qui nous surveillaient pour voir s'il y avait quelqu'un qui s'occupait, qui s'opposait au mariage organisé par l'Ankar. Soudain, la deuxième nuit, on a convoqué mon mari à une réunion. À son retour, il m'a forcé, il m'a giflé quand j'ai refusé. Puis il a tenté de me prendre par la force to mais force j'ai réussi me, à m'échapper.
But I managed to escape.
J'ai couru pour demander de l'aide à mon oncle qui habitait près de là.
From my uncle who lived nearby.
Fin de citation.
End of quote, free translation.
Au sujet des deux premières nuits, dans ce document de 2009, vous indiquez que la première nuit, il vous a laissé tranquille parce que vous l'avez supplié, et que la deuxième nuit, c'est votre oncle qui vous a aidé devant cette chambre. Vous avez indiqué que la première nuit, il vous aurait attaché, qu'il vous aurait fait du mal, même qu'il vous aurait frappé, mais qu'il ne vous avait pas violé cette nuit-là.
Est-ce que
vous pouvez indiquer à la chambre quelle est la bonne version?
What's the true story?
Make mention of some points. In fact, it was on the third night that my hands were tied.
La troisième nuit que mes mains ont été attachées.
D'accord, donc
fine.
Le premier jour, votre mari ne vous avait pas attaché, c'est bien ça?
On the first night, your husband did not tie you up, is that correct?
That is correct, because there was a heavy rain on that day, and it was almost time to work.
Et c'était bientôt le moment d'aller travailler.
Justement, j'ai une question à propos de ce moment d'aller travailler, parce que tout à l'heure, répondant à une question de mon confrère, j'ai compris que pendant ces trois jours, vous avez indiqué que vous n'étiez pas allé travailler. Or, hier, lorsque vous avez parlé précisément de cette première nuit, vous avez dit que vous avez entendu à 2h du matin un sifflet et que vous vous êtes mis en rang pour aller travailler.
To go
qu'est-ce que vous pouvez indiquer si oui ou non, pendant ces trois jours, vous avez travaillé
those 3 days you went to work.
J'ai
donné mes réponses.
Interrupted by the president. Please hold on, and you may not proceed.
Veuillez attendre.
Ping Ong.
Dit le président, Maître Ping Ong.
What I heard in Khmer from the lawyer.
Ce que j'ai entendu en Khmer.
That the civil party responded to the question that during the 3 days the civil party. I did not go to work, and from my to my recollection, I did not recall that the civil party did say like what the council stated. And if there is any point stating, if there is any point in the transcript, please give us the reference.
Peut-être y a-t-il une référence dans la transcription qui serait utile.
Hier, un petit peu après
14h33 et 54 secondes.
Je l'ai imploré, j'ai imploré
said,
sa pitié, il s'est endormi, à 2h du matin, en entendant le coup de sifflet, je suis allé me mettre en rang avec les autres.
I went to stand in line with the others.
Est-ce que vous pouvez préciser, quand vous dites que vous êtes allé vous mettre en rang avec les autres,
c'était où
et pour aller faire quoi?
Where was it and what was it to do?
May I just interrupt so we clarified it? I think
puis-je
what counsel wanted is the reference to
obviously where you were referring
to counsel Cooper or somebody else that she had said at the time that she hadn't gone to work during these 3 days.
Là, les références, c'est ce qu'elle a dit aujourd'hui, donc je n'ai pas les références, je n'ai
today,
pas le draft
so
exact
exact
de ce qu'elle a dit aujourd'hui,
mais
je suis parti sous contrôle des parties, j'ai entendu
but
aujourd'hui
today,
qu'elle avait dit qu'elle n'avait pas travaillé pendant ces 3 jours. Donc là,
during those
du coup,
days. So
je fais référence au transcript d'hier, où à 14h33 et 54 secondes, il a été dit qu'elle a entendu un coup de sifflet et qu'elle allait se mettre en rang parce que c'était le coup de sifflet qui annonçait le début du travail. Donc ma question est de savoir, est-ce que après le coup de sifflet, quand elle s'est mise en rang, c'est pour aller travailler.
When she stood in line, was it to go work?
Mr. President, yesterday and today, I have not heard that the civil parties did not go, must not go to work during the 3 days. Please do not interrupt the questioning time of the Defense Council for Mr. Kim Song-pon. This time we are hearing these testimonies of the civil party, and we do not recall sometimes what the civil party said. We had to ask for confirmation. You may not proceed, Council Antagwise.
Donc, je persiste que dans mes notes, j'ai entendu aujourd'hui que vous avez dit que vous n'avez pas travaillé pendant ces trois jours. Ma question est de savoir, est-ce que vous avez travaillé pendant ces trois jours ou non?
So my question is, did you work, did you go to work during those 3 days, yes or no?
I can give my response. I did not say that I did not go to work during the 3 days. I did say that I heard a whistle at 2 a.m. in the morning, and I had to stand in row to go and carry fertilizer and excrement. During the testimonies, I did not say that I did not go to work. Again, at 2 a.m., I heard the whistle and I stood in rows and then went to work.
Bien. Fine. Vous avez indiqué que vous avez fait l'objet d'une séance de remodelage ou de rééducation par votre chef d'unité après votre première nuit.
Your first
Est-ce que c'est bien exact?
Night. Is that correct?
Yes.
Réponse, oui.
Dans votre première déclaration de 2009, que je vous ai mentionné tout à l'heure, document E3-4779, vous ne mentionnez pas
you do not
séance de
speak about any
refashioning
sessions.
Vous parlez en revanche
you
de réunions auxquelles votre mari aurait été convoqué. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez
so
si vous avez évoqué
if, you
à un moment ou un autre dans vos déclarations
about,
antérieures si vous aviez, que vous aviez fait l'objet
that,
de séances de rééducation
about this refashioning in one of your previous statements?
I stated about the refashioning and as for the case of my husband who was also called, we were away from one another. I had been refashioned 2 days prior to his case.
Plutôt 2 jours avant lui.
Que ce soit dans le document
E3-4779
ou le document E3-6034A ou le document
E3-6034
qui sont donc vos déclarations complémentaires, vous n'avez pas non plus évoqué cette séance de rééducation de votre part. Est-ce que vous l'avez mentionné
so,
et que les personnes qui ont consigné auraient oublié de mentionner ce point?
And maybe did the people who wrote up this record forgot to include it?
I stated yesterday and today, I did not know how the record was recorded, and I did say about the refashioning.
J'ai parlé de la rééducation. J'ai bel et bien parlé de la rééducation.
Le temps m'est compté, donc j'avance.
So I have to move ahead.
Dans, vous vous souvenez avoir participé à l'ouvrage collectif qui a été publié en octobre 2012, intitulé
The Book that
The
was
Past
published
and the Present
in
of France Marriott Survivance? Est-ce que vous vous souvenez,
title has just been given?
Vous êtes entretenu avec
do
quelqu'un
et
avoir donné votre histoire
having,
pour qu'elle figure dans un ouvrage collectif?
So that, that account may be part of that book.
Regarding that book, I would like to ask for a clarification where you got the book from.
Nous l'avons obtenu dans le cadre du dossier c'est votre nom qui apparaît, Miss Penn Sochan, 51 ans, je lis la page en anglais 00993030 du document E3-05/13.23.5 et on parle de vous, 51 ans, qui habitez à Bongchuk Village, Knatortung Commune, Bakan District, pour cette province.
I'm sorry for not having warned the interpreters that I was going to change languages, but this is a document that was based on the case file. I don't know if it's in on the list of the lead co-lawyers, but in any case, it's a book that appeared in October 2012.
So do you remember having taken part in the book and having
told someone about your personal story for this book about forced marriages?
I could recall, but there is a mistake there.
Vous pouvez m'en rappeler, mais il y a une erreur ici.
I had six children, five daughters, and one son.
Un garçon.
And it was the other way around, what I heard from you.
Et ce que je vous ai entendu lire, c'était le contraire.
Il y a peut-être une erreur dans la traduction, je ne sais pas si j'ai mal parlé, mais effectivement, c'est bien marqué, cinq garçons, filles et un garçon. En tout état de cause, dans ce document, voilà ce qui est indiqué,
et
je vais lire en anglais.
D'abord,
il est précisé que, de votre mariage, vous étiez la plus jeune.
You got married, you were the youngest.
C'est vrai que lors de la cérémonie, vous étiez
among the people getting married. So is it true that you were the youngest person at the ceremony when you got married?
Yes, I was the youngest
oui,
at the time.
La plus jeune à ce moment-là.
Est-ce que vous savez quel était l'âge des autres personnes qui étaient mariées? On va parler des autres femmes.
The other women who got married?
I do not know their age.
Je ne sais pas quel âge.
There was no calendar for us to consult with at the time.
Les gens avaient, nous n'avions pas de calendrier que nous pouvions consulter.
Mon temps va bientôt s'écouler, donc je voudrais passer à un autre document. Vous avez indiqué dans votre déclaration du 29 juin 2010, E3-6034A, qu'en 1977, vous aviez été forcé de vous marier, alors à l'âge de 15 ans. Est-ce que cette date est une date que vous avez donnée, ou est-ce que c'est une erreur de vos avocats ou des personnes qui ont consigné votre déclaration?
Your statement.
I did not know which year it was. All I can recall is that I got married before the Vietnamese came into the country 5 or 6 months before that. We did not have any calendar to consult with, and no one was there to tell us about the date, month, or year.
Un point de précision que je voudrais avoir, vous avez indiqué aujourd'hui, vous avez corrigé votre déclaration d'hier en disant que c'est lors de la troisième nuit que votre mari vous aura attaché. Ma question est de savoir, dans la pièce, est-ce que vous étiez seul avec votre mari ou est-ce qu'il y avait quelqu'un d'autre dans cette pièce?
Or was there someone else in that room?
Il On that day, there were five other militiamen that what I included in what I told yesterday. They were standing watching us, and we heard that they shouted at us that we had to make a children for Anka.
But
Mr. President, yesterday I did not hear from the civil party stating that she wanted to correct that she was not tied up on the first day, but in fact on the third day. And if there is any transcript for reference, I would like to have that
from counsel.
Je n'ai pas dit hier, j'ai dit tout à l'heure, répondant à mes questions dans lesquelles je l'ai confrontée à sa première déclaration. Aujourd'hui, elle a corrigé et reste par son contrôle de tout le monde, ou alors il y a un problème, j'ai entendu dire qu'elle a indiqué que ce n'est pas le premier jour que son mari l'avait attaché, mais que c'était le troisième jour. Elle l'a dit tout à l'heure, il y a quelques instants, c'est pas hier, c'est tout à l'heure.
Today, not yesterday.
Donc, parce que le temps m'est compté, je finis. Si je comprends bien votre réponse, vous dites que lors de ce troisième jour, lorsque votre mari vous a attaché, les miliciens étaient dans la même pièce.
The militiamen were in the same room as you. Is that correct?
Yeah.
That is correct.
C'est exact.
And they were standing in the front, said the civil party. President interrupts. Please listen to the question carefully. The counsel wanted to know if the militiamen were also there in the same room, and the room to me was so small. And the question wanted to know about the location where the militiamen were standing. Civil party. I already clarified for the court that the militiamen were in the front. They were not in the same room. They were standing in front of my hut at the time. There was a bed and the room was small. I did not say that they were in the same room as we were.
La cabane était petite. Je n'ai pas dit qu'ils étaient dans la même pièce.
J'avais compris autrement dans ma traduction, en tout cas. Et où se trouvait, vous dites, il se trouvait devant,
so
où se trouvait-il exactement par rapport à la cabane?
Where were they exactly in relation
devant
to the hut? Were they before
devant,
the door?
Devant,
when you say in front of what?
They was on the way. They were in front of the entrance of the hut.
De la hutte.
They were standing there. There was a door, and then they were before the door, and I was inside the hut.
Tandis que moi j'étais à l'intérieur.
And the walls of the hut were made of thatch. They were the walls were not completely closed.
Donc,
again, they were standing on the entrance
nouveau,
leading to the door of the hut.
Conduisant à la porte de la hutte.
Je vois que mon temps est écoulé. Ce sera donc ma dernière question, à défaut de pouvoir faire autrement. Je vous ai posé cette question parce que dans votre document E3/4779 à l'URN en français 00900952 à l'URN en anglais 00891280 et à l'URN en khmer 00499825. Voilà ce qui est noté. Il m'a attrapé les mains et a réussi à me violer. J'ai tenté d'échapper à ce viol de toutes mes forces, mais je n'ai pas pu y parvenir. De plus, les miliciens se trouvaient en dessous de la maison pour nous surveiller. Fin de citation. Est-ce que ça vous rafraîchit la mémoire et est-ce que vous pouvez indiquer à la chambre à quel endroit exactement se trouvaient les miliciens? Est-ce que c'était en dessous de la maison ou est-ce que c'était à l'entrée de la porte?
Before the door.
I talk about it yesterday.
J'en ai parlé hier.
They were standing at the entrance of
à
the
l'entrée de la cabane.
Donc c'est une erreur qui figure dans le premier document que je viens de citer, que vous avez rempli en 2009.
The first document that you filled out in 2009.
I fill in that form, and as I told you, I have five daughters and one son. And in the document, from what I heard, it says I have five sons, one daughter. So it's not correct at all. Mr. President interrupts. What's going on? Do you want to address something?
Yes, Mr. President, in addition to the fact that we're now 10 minutes over the additional 15 minutes that were given to the defense teams, I'd just like to point out that there is a difference of translation between what I heard, the English translation of the French, which said underneath the house, and the English version of that same document, which said from the ground floor. So it's not necessarily clear the translation that council is relying on
la traduction
to indicate
sur laquelle
that there
se
might
fonde
have been an error in
l'avocat
this regard,
qu'il y a peut-être une erreur. Est inexact.
Mes collègues Khmer,
my Khmer speaking colleagues tell me
Khmer,
that in Khmer, they mean under the house. Yes.
On se fondera sur
so we will base ourselves
Khmer
on the Khmer original. And thank you, Mr. President, for these extra minutes. And I'm going to now close my examination.
President, I thank you very much. Mrs. Pan Sochan,
Madame
now
Peng Sochan,
you may make the victim impact statement, that is your suffering,
sur les
which you
endurées
experienced during the DK,
à l'époque du Kampuchea démocratique.
And if you may want to do so, please
si
proceed.
Si vous souhaitez le faire, maintenant est le bon moment.
Civil party. During the regime, I had a lot of sufferings as a Cambodian child. I was born as a woman, but I did not have a formal wedding. I was forced,
mais je n'ai
in
pas
fact
eu de véritable mariage.
I
formel
was raped,
j'ai, à vrai dire,
and I was
forcée,
suffering bodily, and I had blood coming out of my body. I was hit by the back of the bone, back of the hole rather, and I still have the scar on my head now today.
Et je porte encore aujourd'hui
I
la
had
cicatrice
a swollen ankle. I could not
j'ai
even walk to work. And I was whipped
même
by a man on a horse.
Et j'ai été
and I collapsed
par un homme
on the ground.
Et je me suis effondré à terre.
I was a victim.
J'ai été
I
victim
am a victim.
Je
and I want
victime
to file the complaint against
et
the accused. I want to the younger
accusés
generation
je
to
la jeune
know what was going on.
Ce qu'il s'est passé.
And at the time, I was suffering. I lost my
j'ai
father,
souffert
my mother, and also four
j'ai
other
perdu
siblings
ma mère, et j'ai perdu
were suffering from
et soeurs,
the
plutôt,
bad audio.
Et ont souffert durant cette ordalie.
I had psychotic. I have had a psychotic medicine every day.
J'ai dû
I have used them, and my head was broken at the back in the past.
Et à l'époque,
during that authoritarian regime, I had suffered a lot. And at the present time,
j'ai
I
énormément
met
souffert. Et aujourd'hui,
and after the regime, I met a bad husband.
Régime,
then I continued to suffer
mari
a lot.
Mes souffrances n'ont fait que continuer.
And I was my husband was away.
Mon mari était loin.
I loved my father.
J'aimais mon père.
He never bit me.
Il m'a jamais battu.
Not know where he was killed.
Je ne sais pas où il a été tué.
Regarding my cousins, they were all educated.
Mes cousins, c'était
they
tous
were taken
des
away and
instruits.
Killed.
Ces personnes ont été emmenées et tuées.
How this authoritarian country did such a bad things to
comment un tel pays
its own people?
We lost
a lot in the regime.
Nous
we lost relatives and cousins. A can of rice was
famille.
Told. Was given to us for a group of 30 people. I lost my relatives, I lost my property
parents,
and my house.
J'ai perdu des biens,
my
j'ai perdu
mother
ma
had a swollen disease
ma
in the Khmer Rouge time, and later on, after we lived in a peaceful country, she passed away.
Elle est
at the moment,
nous
I am a widow with
actuel,
sick
je suis
children.
J'ai six enfants.
I went to make a. I have been in a foreign country to make a living for 2 years. I have never had a happy life.
Ma vie n'a jamais été heureuse.
I was invited and summoned by my lawyer to come here. I do not have more to say, but one question to put to the accused, to Mr. President. I would like to ask the accused the question.
Aux accusés la chose suivante.
Why
pourquoi
people whom we did not know each other were matched up to get married?
What was it for? Pour être mariés. Pourquoi faire?
And the second question is as follows. Why people were
pourquoi
put under forced labor and other people were killed, even the educated people?
Même les personnes
I would like
instruites.
To put this question to,
voilà
to the accused, to the president. Why they did such things to us?
Fait cela? Pourquoi nous avez-vous fait cela?
I would like to ask for reparations.
Je souhaite demander des réparations.
To have the pagodas and
je
school bills so that the younger generation are informed of what had happened. I would like them to be educated, to have education, not to be in the same situation like me, that I am not educated, and I do not want to, I do not want the authoritarian regime to come back in this country. I would like to ask this question. To the accused, through Mr. President.
Voilà les questions que je
President,
souhaite poser à vous accuser par votre entreprise,
to you,
Monsieur le Président.
Madame Civil Party, on 8 January 2015,
la Chambre au Secret, Madame la Partie
the
civile,
accused exercised the right
le
to remain silent, and they still continue to exercise this right.
À garder le silence, ils continuent de l'exercer.
And until the chamber is informed by the defense counsel or for the accused or the accused that they resort to answer the question, then the chamber may allow them to respond.
Alors, la
and it is incumbent on the defense counsel to inform the chamber that the accused have changed their position and agreed to provide their responses to the questions. Again, as of now, the chamber is not informed that the co-accused have changed their position and thus agreed to provide their answers. Under the domestic and international laws, the chamber cannot force the accused to provide the responses to the question in the case that they exercise the right to remain silent. I am again grateful to you, Madame Sochan, to for coming Madame here Sochan, to give the victim impact statement and also to provide the chamber with your sufferings. The hearing of your statement has now come to an end. Your statement will contribute to the ascertainment of the truth. You may now be accused. You may return to your residence or to any place where you wish to go. I wish you good health, good luck, and prosperity. Court officer, please work with the WESU unit to send the civil party to her resident or to any destination she wishes to go. In the afternoon, the chamber will proceed to hear 2TCW 960.
And the
witness will be assisted by the duty counsel, Sochan. Please be informed. And it is now time for lunch break. The chamber will resume its hearing at 1:30. Security personnel are instructed to bring Mr. Kyu Sompon to the room downstairs. And please bring him back into the courtroom
in the afternoon before 1:30. The court is now in recess. L'audience est suspendue.